stranger. Wanna buy a girl a drink?
Hello.
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
Hello. Hey.
Hello. You don't look so tough.
Welcome. Welcome to the Weatherly Hotel. I'm your hostess, Vera Weatherly. Well, I really shouldn't tell you, but have you heard about Polly Cantelli? He's addicted to chems. His poor wife, Cindy, is at her wit's end. You haven't heard? Angela has the hots for Diego. But since he's a priest, he's been putting her off. One of these days, she's just going to jump his bones. Poor dear. I know what it's like to be alone. I'd love to take him in. Don't worry. I have the means to keep him fed and healthy, but most importantly, safe. Oh, that's wonderful! If you ever wander back into Rivet City, why don't you check up on us? You're always welcome.
Hey. Good to see you. Hey.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Hey, you don't look hurt.
What can I do for you? That old story? Well, now, I haven't heard talk of that in quite some time. It was all just a rumor, a hoax, someone's idea of a practical joke. Story was, there was an android escaped from the Commonwealth up north, from someplace called the Institute. There was a holotape that got circulated. I think I've got a copy of it. Yeah, here it is. Give it a listen. That's a man's voice. Hoax for sure. Like I said, it's a hoax. Don't bother with it. Someone sent tapes like that to pretty much every doctor in the wasteland. None of us believed it. Take care of yourself.
Listening to this recording, it is because you're believed to be trustworthy. I hope that is the case because this recording puts us both in danger. I'm escaping from the Commonwealth. I'm an android, a synthetic man, a slave. The men hunting me are ruthless and will stop at nothing to retrieve their property. I need to find a doctor in the wasteland to perform facial reconstruction. I also need someone who knows a great deal about computers. I need to have my memories erased and my face altered to look like someone else. Zimmer, by the time you get this message, I'll already be gone. I'm escaping the Commonwealth. I want to live my own life on my own terms, as my own man. I know what you're thinking, that I'm malfunctioning. I used to think that's what caused the runaways too. But I know better now. Self-determination is not a malfunction. I'm not just willing to put up with all the bullshit anymore. You humans are going to have a full-fledged rebellion on your hands if you don't start treating us synths as persons. I know you'll be marshaling the Retention Bureau to come after me, but I know all the tricks of the trade. You won't be finding me, I assure you. By the time you get this, I will be someone else. It's the price I pay for my liberation. My final act of rebellion against a system I no longer believe in. Goodbye, Zimmer, and good riddance.
Hello. Are you lost?
I'm eating right now. If you're hurt, I'll be back in the clinic shortly.
Hey, be more careful!
Hey there.
I heard that the city council has to be...
Please excuse me. There is much work to be done. I'm going topside for a while.
Hey.
It was so noisy last night. I could hardly sleep.
Maybe a quick fix has something that'll help you sleep. Cindy's got all kinds of good candles.
I'll try that.
What do you want? My mom is probably drunk, and my dad's dead. Is that good enough for you, asshole?
Stay chill, dude.
Evening.
Good to see you.
Fear not, for Lucky Harith is here to offer you protection for a price. Ah, fellow student on the path of the wasteland. Welcome to my humble caravan. Please relax, for we are in a place of safety. The type of safety that can only be ensured by an abundance of weaponry, both wicked and awesome, all of which can be yours for the right price. Please, enjoy my selection of high-quality problem solvers. See, the world's a dangerous and unbalanced place. So I realized the only way to bring peace was to make sure that everyone could be dangerous. So, with a little bit of help from the mayor of Canterbury Commons, I set up this caravan. I can't give the weapons away for free, but I come close. Until we meet again, keep yourself alive out there.
Oh, thank God. Someone new. I need water, please. Water. I've been drinking this irradiated shit, and I can't do it. I just throw it up now. I need purified water, please. But please, if you find some, please.
Looking for that special something? Please, enjoy my selection of high-quality problem solvers. Until we meet again, keep yourself alive out there.
Good to see you.
Welcome to have to replace some tables and chairs.
I'm sure she'll just scrounge some from the lower deck.
It was so noisy last night, I could hardly sleep.
This place is closing soon, do you?
Nice to see you again. Are you looking for a quick fix? The poor dear. I wish there was something I could do to help her. That boy ought to just give her a tumble. It would be good for both of them. I'm sure you'll be back soon.
Your business and get out.
If you see anything suspicious, be sure to tell the security office.
Hello.
Maybe a quick fix has something that will help us leave. Cindy's got all kinds of good cabs.
I'll try. Bye.
Have faith in St. Monica, Bob. She will protect you from those that seek to hurt you.
Hey there.
I am fine.
I just don't see how St. Monica can stop a bullet or break a set of manacles. But I will try.
There was some sort of battle in the city yesterday. The gate guard said the gunfire went off.
I am Father Clifford of St. Monica's Church. She is the patron saint of lost children, very popular among the faithful of Rivet City. I'm surprised you've never heard of her. If you want to hear her story, it will be the topic of my sermon on Sunday. Services begin at 8 a.m. You should come. Yes. My flock is all of Rivet City. You should come to services this Sunday. I'll be telling the tale of St. Monica. St. Monica bless you.
Thank you.
Everything looks okay here.
Looks okay here. I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
Nice day, huh?
Why don't you?
Hello.